Apache.
What is photosynthesis? The word photosynthesis can be separated to make two smaller words. Photo, which means light, synthesis, which means putting together. Plants need food, but they do not have to wait on people or animals to provide for them. Most plants are able to make their own food whenever they need it. This is done using light, and the process is called photosynthesis. What is needed for photosynthesis? To make food, plants need not just one, but all of the following: carbon dioxide, water, sunlight. Let's take a look at how these are collected by plants. Carbon dioxide from the air passes through small pores in the leaves. These pores are called stomata. Water is absorbed by the roots and passes through the vessels in the stem on its way to the leaves. Sunlight is absorbed by a green chemical in the leaves.
So if you guys like my video and this helped you in your studies, like and subscribe to my Sihali and Nature YouTube channel. I'll see you in the future with further more details about photosynthesis. Bye!